I never thought that I would do voices for animation. Mm-hmm. I wanted to be an actor, and that was it. I never thought of animation until I got my work at Disney.
What do you think still drives you to keep working in animation?
It's not the money. It's just doing what I love to do and what I've done all my life and all the people that I work with. Mm-hmm. They're all delightful people. So I appreciate what all these wonderful producers have given me. And they just let me be myself.